like 2.5 weeks now, and I need to remind myself what I was doing. Those of you who are new to the channel, welcome. And this is my mini loader build. This machine has four-wheel steering, four-wheel drive, Volkswagen diesel engine from Golf Mark III, hydraulic pump to the front of the engine. To my surprise, I came down to the garage and found a leak under the fuel pump. Has started leaking from somewhere around the head. I need to address that also. Pins will probably won't do, but I got the right material. I broke the drill bit. Okay. So, right in the center, self-threading grisers. Let's see if they work. Okay, it's dead. Maybe so it's sparking a lot. Maybe need to clean the rotor, or it's dead and I need to get a new one. Okay, I'm gonna make the sleeves for these pins. So 4 on the cylinders and 2 on this center arm, so 6 for this, and there should be 4 for the boom arm. I went to the pawn shop the other day and I found myself a new tool. I've been wondering if it's much easier to cut the thick material with this big angle grinder. So I'll add some welding beads inside of these plates. Welding wire. Okay, I think we'll make a little change in the welding machine and we'll transfer the gas bottle over to the Estonian made purtse and let's try to use that machine also, see if it is any better. Sure, looks the same connector. I will do it quick and easy way. Thank you. made 8 more. The bracket I made is going to interfere with the cylinder, so I'm gonna cut it with plasma, I think.